For Hay Day's 7th birthday, we're celebrating with a farm-tastic Hay Day birthday bake-off. Today, bakers Lori, the icing artist Shannon, and How to Cake It's Yolanda Gamp will compete in a custom cake challenge. At the end of our challenge, we'll need you to help us decide whose cake creation will become a new decoration for your farm. Let's meet our bakers.
I'm Yolanda from How to Cake It. I, no joke, studied Hay Day, I researched, I tried to get into like a Hay Day mindset. And today, I'm making a peacock because I want it to be a new decoration in the Hay Day game. So I hope you guys vote for me.
My name is Lori and I am the host of The Icing Artist. My approach in this competition is to make as many tiny cute things as possible because people love tiny things. My inspiration came from my favorite part of the game, which is planting an assortment of vegetables in these perfect little rows, and that's exactly what I did with the cake.
And they're off.
To make my peacock cake, I baked 13 pounds of my ultimate vanilla cake, and I dyed it yellow and green.
For the challenge, I decided to make a vegetable garden cake. I'm not gonna go super in depth with the recipe because I know you guys wanna get to the good stuff.
So now it's time to carve. My cake is chilling. I need to make a head for this peacock. I am using my Sculpting Rice Krispie mixture.
My secret ingredient? Love. I bake that into everything. Also jam. Everybody loves jam. Now this one is not gonna be covered in fondant, but you don't really need it perfectly smooth either because the top is gonna be covered with a whole bunch of yummy looking vegetables. And then inside each little individual garden, I just added some chocolate cookie crumbs.
It's time to cover my cake and the head. For this, I'm using some gorgeous blue fondant. Like the peacock just got out of a shower and this is the hot towel. I have some more blue fondant that I rolled out in sheets to create the wings. Not only is he peacocking, but he's in fashion.
I'm going to customize this cake with my favorite veggies, starting with the pumpkin. Next up, we're gonna do corn on the cob, which is one of my favorite things to eat in the summer. This cake is gonna need some more color, so I decided to make some purple cabbage.
And I can move on to the tail. His eyes are not symmetrical on purpose. This is not any run-of-the-mill peacock.
Now I wanted some height to this cake, so I thought we would do some tomato vines and pepper vines.
So now it's time to put my peacock together. Petey is gonna come together.
Personally, I think we killed this challenge.
Now it's time for you to decide who will take the cake. Click the link below to vote for your favorite design, and be sure to check back later to see who is victorious in the Hay Day 7th Birthday Bake Off.